Right, guys, back in single player. I just started in. I sort of want to do the train yard, but I've only got a couple of mags for the MP5, and I've got the bullets for the Mosin, so I'm gonna have a quick look, I guess. See what's what. I just don't want to get murdered and overrun. But I'm pretty sure there was a carrier. I'll go have a quick look. Right, we'll check the... Yeah, right, I've got 14 rounds in that. Okay. MP5, let's just check the MP5. Yeah, I got one. Okay. Don't know if the puppets have spawned in yet. So, might be lucky. See, there was an SUV here last night. I saw it. It was parked right there. Right here, but obviously it's gone. But I'm gonna have a look to see if there's somewhere here. Have a look to see if there's anything here. Best not to hang around too long because the puppets will probably spawn in. Take that out. And when they do spawn in, there's going to be a lot of them. Remember, we take stuff out of the car because it increases awareness. It's one of the only things that does increase awareness, actually. Not the best broadhead arrow in the world, but... thing at that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're worth a lot of cash as well, so I'm going to take it away. Hmm. potatoes. And potatoes. Only for the rags. I can use it for rags. There is a distinct lack of puppets around there. Definitely not seeing any puppets there. I'll go back to the car, take the crap that I've got back to the car. I might have a mooch along the mooch along there. See if I can find it. I can actually level bloody thing again. Sweet. Fucking melt there, but I'm dead. What I will do is move the car up a little bit, I think. That'd be a good idea. So I'm assuming where there's like one puppet, there'll be like three or four, maybe. So I have to keep an eye out on. Oh, nothing there. Weird. Maybe they haven't spawned yet. If they haven't, that'd be a lot of fucking luck for me. different. Okay, 74 SU ammo. Just need the AK-74 SU to go with it. I have to end up buying one, I guess, from a trader. What's that? Oh, no, all of that. And there's a, oh, an ASVL mag, very nice. All of that. Take that. Take those. Take as much as I can carry, I think. Toolbox of these as well. Well, of course, caliper. Yep. Oh, and fucking weapon repair kit. Definitely useful. Oh. Inbox. I wonder if that's worth anything. I'll take it just on the off chance it is. Just be careful where you sit, cat. Oh, it's not going to sit there, eh? Jeez, go on, I'll take it. thirsty again. Take your first one. Still no puppet spawned. That's weird. Well, you know, I don't mind. I might have to spawn a lot. Not bothered. I thought that was for the MP5. Ah! Alright, anyway, let's see what else I can find. I can always come back for it. I'll have to take it to the car. Oh, alright, shit. Oh my god, I fucking knew I was gonna find one. Fucking knew it. Right, shit. Okay. Let's put that down there. Drop that. Drop that. Right, okay. Drop that. Drink all that, I think. Drop that. I could go there. Yeah. Oh, can we put it out? Oh, cool. Space there for that. Right, that's not gonna fit there, but it's not that brilliant anyway. What is that? Oh, get careful, it's not right. Thank you. gas mask might be worth it. Let's leave that open, we'll go up to the car. Right, that's the space for me. Right. Oh, actually, perfect. Let's check. Yeah, that's fine. Sell that to the fireworks. I'd take that as well. Let's go back to the car quickly. Thank you. facing her. Not much. Selling the most of that shit anyway, I think. Fuck hell. I dropped that shit. Everything else I can. Take that. There, might have to go and get that. Sort this shit out first. I'd be inclined to take that if it was, yeah, I don't know, maybe I should take it, maybe, I don't know, I don't think I can carry it anyway.